You know, everybody has a Jehovah Witness story. What has happened to them or dealing with the Jehovah Witnesses. I always bet people that I have the best Jehovah Witness story, and I'm pretty sure I do. Because one night I was out with a Jehovah Witness. We went to a dance bar and we had a lot to drink. And we proceeded to have sex in my car in the parking lot of the dance club. And yes, she had her watchtower and awake in her purse. Try to beat my Jehovah Witness story.